Hi, I'm Dr. Eric McClendon, part of the cardiology team at Baptist Memorial Hospital, Golden Triangle. Tonight, I want to talk to you about heart attacks. A heart attack occurs when one or more of your coronary arteries become blocked. Over time, a coronary artery can narrow from the buildup of a waxy substance called plaque. This condition, known as coronary artery disease, causes most heart attacks. The symptoms of a heart attack can vary from person to person and from very mild to severe. But the most common symptoms of a heart attack for both men and women are chest pain or chest discomfort, discomfort in one or both arms, the back, shoulders, neck, jaw or upper part of the stomach, and shortness of breath. Frequently, people experience nausea and vomiting as well. Some people don't have symptoms at all. Heart attacks that occur without any symptoms or with very mild symptoms are called silent heart attacks. Heart attacks often occur in people who have had no prior history of heart disease. If you think you might be having a heart attack, there are several things to do immediately. First, stop whatever you're doing and sit down. Call 911 or have a family member or friend do it for you. This is very important because heart attack victims have a higher chance of survival if they are brought to the hospital in an ambulance than if they are brought in a private vehicle. Never try to drive yourself to the emergency room. You could pass out along the way and hurt yourself or others. Chew a full-size 325-milligram aspirin if you have one. Join us next time for Health Talk with Baptist as we discuss risk factors for heart attacks.
Mail your topic suggestions to healthtalk@wcbi.com. Health Talk has been brought to you by Baptist Memorial Hospital Golden Triangle.